Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good night. My name's Hanz Araki, this is Bethany Waickman, and this is the CD release video streaming live, kind of, not really, from our home here in Maine, in Springvale. The album's, it qualifies as new. It's called At Our Next Meeting, and it was recorded in Dingle with the great Donna Hennessy and a cast of other lovely folks living in the town of Dingle. And so we thought we'd play the music for you and in light of not being able to be with you in person. So we're gonna start off here with a set of jigs. Actually, a slip jig and two jigs. The first one's called Last Night's Fun, followed by a tune from Liz Carroll called The Diplodocus. And the last one is called The Northern Road to Tralee. Oh, yeah. One, two, three. Thank you. we're going to continue on with a song. This is a song that tells a true story of a ship that sailed from England to New York, but was set upon by pirates and but managed to make a daring escape. The name of the vessel was the Bold Princess Royal. The Princess Royal. The song is called The Bold Princess Royal. Set of three reels for you. The first one's called The Famous Ballymote. The second one is called The Ivy Leaf, I think. And the last one is called Jack Rowe. One, two, three, four. actually a Scottish song called The Road to Drumlemmon. And even though Drumlemmon's nowhere near Dingle, if you've ever been to Dingle, hopefully just sort of imagery and the just how lovely the people are there, it will remind you of your time in Dingle, as it does me. This has always been one of my favorite songs that written by a man called Willie Mitchell, and then was given sort of an update by the great Tony Cuff. And yeah, it's a lovely song, I think. Springtime returns to the lagoon again, and the lark sweetly sings o'er the green fertile plain. And I'll take the road that is dearest to me, the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. Friends there on every green mile, and the folks always greet me with a wave and a smile. If I spend all my days here, it's happy I'll be on the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. Sat round the fireside when the winter wind blew, and we laughed and we sang till the night was well through. Then we'd have a good dram and a wee cup of tea for the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. And the long summer days when we tramped the hills o'er, to spend hours at the Enon's or Cregan's wild shore. And the soft summer twilight made shadows to flee, on the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. As time marches on from this place we must go, but I'll ever remember while the heart beats in me, the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. For the springtime returns to the lagoon again, and the lark sweetly sings o'er the green fertile plain. And I'll take the road that is dearest to me, the road to Drumlemmon that winds to the sea. The road to Drumlemmon winds to the sea. Lovely. Well, if you could hear another voice here, that was the inimitable Colleen Rainey singing from the Peanut Gallery.
Hopefully everybody's singing along. You want an F for up a half step?
The jigs. Let's do those jigs. Yeah, we'll do another set of jigs for you. Yeah, we'll do that. This is a set of three tunes. First one's called The Whistler at the Wake. The second tune's called The Humors of Kilclar. And the last one is called The Old Flail, of all things. What a name. All right. All set. kind of train wrecked the middle of that, but maybe it's warts and all kind of thing. It's probably okay. Hopefully nobody minds. All right, well, we're going to just continue along relentlessly with a song called Saints and Sinners that was written by David Francie. And this song was a favorite of, I mean, where I learned it was from a dear friend named Finn McGinty from Mullingar. And he loved this song and sang it for many, many years, and we got to sing it together quite a bit. So this one's for Finn. It was Sunday morning in our town. I sat on the steps and I stared at the ground, and I bowed my head while they shuffled past all the saints being called to the morning mass. And off in the distance there rang a bell, way off in the distance there rang a bell, and it rang for the saints and the sinners as well. Way off in the distance, there rang a bell. I remember the lessons of Sunday school, and I can't help but think maybe I'm a fool, for I see no sign of a greater plan, just the joy and the sorrow of my fellow man. And off in the distance there rang a bell, way off in the distance there rang a bell, and it rang for the saints and the sinners as well. Way off in the distance there rang a bell. Past between the first breath and the last, and here we stand between east and west, and here we stand between birth and death. I was watching the news the other night. There was war on the left, there was war on the right, and it's no surprise that it's us or them. It's a long way from heaven to Bethlehem. And off in the distance there rang a bell, way off in the distance there rang a bell, and it rang for the saints and the sinners as well. Way off in the distance there rang a bell. One of the great joys of being in Dingle, as anyone who has been in Dingle can attest.
The dolphin.
Is, yeah, fungi for sure, but also polkas. Slides and polkas, so we're going to do a set of polkas for you. What is the first one called? The Gulan? 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 And the second one is, oh, I've forgotten completely. But I think the last one is called Miss Mulvihill. Yeah. I can't remember the middle one. These, all three of these tunes I learned from different accordion players. First one I learned from Johnny, the second one I learned from Junior, and the last one I learned from Maeve Begley.
The harvest
fair? Okay, ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Going to do another song for you. This is a song called Flanders Shore, also known as Flandyke Shore, that I learned from the singing of the great Nick Jones. And it's a ghost story of sorts. And I've read a number of different interpretations of the last verse. And some of them, well, I've chosen one to be my favorite. And so I'll leave it up to you to interpret the last verse however you may. So anyway, this is called Flanders Shore. I went unto my love's chamber window, where I often had been before, My true love came to my chamber door, where she never had been before. There I saw a light springing from her clothes, springing from her clothes, just as the morning sun April Waltz.
Nice.
This is a local tune.
Yeah, like New Hampshire, maybe.
Yeah. That I didn't know at the time that I recorded this because I learned this out in Portland, Oregon. A tune called the April Waltz. And turns out it's quite popular around here. Go figure. Small world. Who would have thought? I learned it from a great piano player and singer and artist. She does everything, actually. Jody Katapotis. We happened to be staying at her house in her studio, and which is attached to her living quarters, and she started playing this early in the morning, and I had to learn it. So she was kind enough to teach it to me. So here we go. So it's called the April Waltz.
Thank you.
Thanks. All right. A couple more we're going to do for you, as there are just a couple more tracks left on the record. We're going to do, though, a great big set of reels. Your standard issue set of reels comes with only three. This is a bonus fourth reel gets thrown in here. The first one's called The Hairy Chested Frog. And I'd like to send this out to the tens of thousands of tadpoles that we pulled out of the property last year. The second one is called Hairy Chested Frog, the Fairy Hurlers. Yeah. And the third tune is called the Hare's Paw. And the last one is called the Hairy Dog Leaf.
All the titles to remember.
Thank you. thanks very much, everybody. We're going to do one last song for you. Thanks for tuning in. It is unbelievably helpful if you subscribe to the YouTube channel. It's the kingmaker. No, thank you very much. Thanks for all the engineering from Colleen Rainey. And in addition to backing vocals, and also...
cat wrangling.
Yeah, cat wrangling.
Which Mike is no... defending.
This is, of course, Bethany Waickman. And you can find her a brand new album out called... What's it called?
Way Back When.
Way Back When. With Anadama. Yeah. And beautiful album, and also plays with Fola, spelled just like it sounds. All this we'll link to all that good stuff. But yeah, it's been a pleasure playing for you. It'll be an even greater pleasure when we can all hang out together in the same room, and maybe even. Song called Song for the Asking. Thanks very much. We'll see you soon.